YouTube, DJ Mick here with Mike's Place. We are right now going to do the complete, from beginning to end, installation of the iPad 2 Jailbreak for the new A5 chipset. However, we did not have much luck installing it the first time. This is a long video. If you want to see what you can run into and expect, various problems that we ran into, it literally took an hour of trying and it not working, removing it, trying again. Fortunately, we didn't lose anything on the iPad or have to completely restore the iPad, but we did do the complete jailbreak about 4 or 5 times. If you want to see the successful jailbreak, jump to the end of the video and check it out. However, if you do want to check out the complete problems and different things we ran into, we didn't speed anything up. There are a few spots that we edited and took a few things out that just were irrelevant or not needed. So check it out. Hope you enjoy it. You can go to the video now. Oh, guess I better leave. Here we have an iPad 2. We are going to take and plug it in. Now it says iPad 2 GSM 501, the 98405 detected. So what we'll do here is just unlock, see what we have. There's basically a spot here that it might drop an icon at the bottom. And just keep in mind, once the screen does tell you that it's done, this to check all your screens for where it located your absentee icon with the green poison logo that looks like it's been splattered on an icon. So here we go again. We're going to just hit jailbreak. It says beginning jailbreak. This may take a while. Again, I didn't put it into airplane mode this time because we do, from doing the iPhone, we do know that it requires Wi-Fi or 3G to complete the task. So we do have the sync icon again in the corner. And we basically play the waiting game here. Don't forget, iDevice Daily has added a forum to their webpage. You should register and check that out. Lots of great guys on there to support you along the way. Simple questions. They've got a spot to post things for sale, I do believe. Great bunch of guys, and if you've got anything that you need to post or ask, they're pretty quick to respond. So we're on there as well, and we'll help out what we can when we can, and go from there. So also, don't forget that I kind of bumped Safari. Oh, we've actually moved on the status bar. We got restore in progress at the top. So here we go. Now, don't forget, these guys work hard, guys. Right here, support us, PayPal. If you don't have a PayPal account, you can just use a credit card. You don't have to actually create a PayPal account. It will help these guys out tremendously. They've got expenses and a lot of time invested. Give them, show them how much you appreciate what they do and just give them some support. So we're sitting here at about 30%. The iPad says restore in progress, so it's uploading and doing its task that it needs to do.
Still, we're store in progress. May also take a while. So just keep that in mind. Be patient. Don't be in a hurry. I do hope you did just like the program tells you to at the top and make a backup of your device before continuing. Just as a precautionary measure, obviously, but... My hand holding this up is getting a little bit sore. Now it says restore complete. The device is rebooting. I've got the sunflower spinning. Here we go. Waiting for reboot, not done yet. Do not unplug your device. You can see that I'm still plugged in here at the bottom. Got the sunflower again rebooting. There's our status bar cross. Another reboot. Now we're done and loaded. Now the screen is saying preparing jailbreak data. Let's unlock this and have a look. Sending payload data. This may take a while. Do not touch your device yet. Now I should have an icon by now already. So I'm just going to scroll through my screens here and see if I can find it. And there it is, bottom right corner. But we're not touching anything or doing anything yet, as it tells us. The most important thing here is to follow instructions and be patient. So I had empty spots on previous pages, but it did drop it on my third to the last page here. So go looking for it. It is going to be there when you reach this stage of the jailbreak. Just so you know where it is and you're ready to go for the very last step. Go back to your settings too, because actually no, we'll wait here for a minute, because once this is done, I'll show you that it will fail when we load. And how to go turn on the VPN under settings, general, network, VPN. One of the best programs that I've actually been totally waiting to use again is called MyWii, which allows you to create your own access point, and this allows my kids' iPods to work through the iPad on the road. Alright, so now it says almost done, just unlock your screen if necessary, then tap the jailbreak icon, which is the absentee one with the green poison splatter on the icon. So that's what we're going to do. This part is done. We will click on that. It'll load the page and probably give us that error again, which it did for about 15-20 minutes on the iPhone 4S. Right now, we don't have any activity at the top. We have a white screen and nothing going on. So, no activity. So I am going to go back to settings and just show you this. Look, I didn't have to do it on the iPad. Look at that. It rebooted on its own. So, and there's my status bar being updated. And then it should reboot another time. Kind of a respring. So having to go make that VPN change may have already been fixed. So let's unlock. Let's go back to where the icon was. And it's still the wrong one. So let's just do it again. Actually, let's go to settings and set that VPN. General network VPN on. Okay, so now let's go back to that app. If it give you a VPN failed, but that's okay, just click it. I just loaded the page again, but now I enabled that VPN because that icon should have changed to the Cydia icon and it did not. So we will just wait here a couple more minutes and see what happens. As you can see, I am still plugged in. Just going to end task on all this. Other junk so that nothing's actually running. Try loading again. Not getting any error message at the top. I've got no sunflower, no activity. Let's try flipping over to 3G. Just for kickers. Three G's on. Now let's load up. Now I have activity. The sunflower was there, but it went away. White screen. Let's wait here for a minute and see if we get a reboot. Okay, I got no activity and nothing. I'm going to unplug this. Close this. I'm going to give the iPad a reboot. And let's try opening the program. And nothing's happening, so we're going to start all over again. Right from the beginning. Go back on Wi-Fi. So plug the cable in. Hit jailbreak. Says, looks like you attempted to jailbreak previously. It's going to attempt to fix it. Says, recovery complete. So now we will go back to the icon and load it up. Again, we won't touch anything. We'll just see if it reboots here like it's supposed to. Got a white screen, no error message. I'm gonna delete this. Are you sure? Close. And let's start over. Jailbreak. Connecting to device. So to actually start fresh from scratch, you have to delete the icon. Because I already tried to do a repair and it did not work. It failed. So we are starting over from scratch. We've got the sync going. We're on Wi-Fi. And we've got this may take a while. So we're going to pause this and we'll come right back as soon as we get back to where we left off. Just so you don't have to watch the whole procedure all over again. Alright YouTube, we're back where we started, where we left off. Tells us it's almost done, just unlock it. Load the app. The absentee icon right here. Can you see that? So we will load that. Be right with you. Well, white screen again, nothing happening. So we're going to go to settings. General, network, VPN, on. Once you turn that on, you should just be able to wait, and it should finish what it's give you an error message.
It's 1 o'clock.
And turn around and reboot. Well, rather frustrating. We cannot successfully jailbreak this iPad 2. The difference with this one, though, is it's not giving us any error. So you unplugged, you rebooted, let's see if that works. Okay, let's see if I'm rebooting. These don't reboot very, okay. Shut off, now it's turning on. Once it's on, plug back in, hit jailbreak again, or it'll automatically just detect and say repairing. Oh, hey, it's already doing something. I got a status bar. Now it's rebooting again. So I think it's already initiating the jailbreak. No, I still got the absentee logo. Yeah. So delete the absentee logo. Reboot again. Yeah, everything's out. Okay, it's off. Turning back on. All right. Man, my iPad's dirty. Okay, back on, slide to unlock, no logos, nothing. So now plug it back in, open the program, okay. Now it wants me to jailbreak and start over. It says it's iPad 2 detected, click begin button to begin. No. Oh, looks like you've attempted to apply this jailbreak and failed. We'll try to fix it. Recovery complete. Yeah. Yeah, and multitask is empty. So, unplug it, reboot it. shutting down. It's got the sunflower off, turning back on. I don't know why they're relying on the server, but my only guess is to keep track of how many out there get jailbroke. Because they couldn't have they implemented all this right into the app. Maybe it was just too complicated. Maybe had to authenticate something. Okay, I'm back up and I got no icon. Load what app? Oh, so start over. Okay, plugging in. Click jailbreak. And now it's starting over. This will be the third time. No. No, I had the airplane mode on. But while I was doing that part, and then it just prompted me to turn it off. So when you get to the end, what are you doing? Like when you load the app, are you going to VPN first or no? Oh, you go straight to the VPN. Back where we left off, jailbreak is finished. Loading again for the third time. Unlock. We're gonna close down the application and unplug the device. Then we're gonna go to settings. And then go to general network VPN and just turn it on. Should see an error message here. Okay. And now we should reboot. And let's see if we still have absentee logo. So it does not want to install on this iPad 2. Absolutely not. So I deleted the logo. Let's plug this in. Let's go to settings, network, VPN, on. So we're going to start over. This did not load. It did not work. Once again, this is attempt number 4 or 5. I'm starting to lose track. So it says beginning jailbreak. This will take a while. We've got, again, the sync icon in the corner. Now it has switched to restore in progress, sending initial data. Now the device is rebooting. Now, this time we're not going to run the absentee app. We're going to just go straight into settings and run VPN. Okay, it says it's done, so we're going to go to settings, turn VPN on, and this is where it should do its thing, and reboot. There we go. Wow. Please, we have Cydia on the home screen. I think this is the longest jailbreak I've had to do in years. There we go. Rebooting again. Apple logo. With status bar. And respringing. And now we should hopefully have Cydia. We do. Hallelujah. 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 Okay, we're going to move this over here to the home screen. So I'm not going six pages in just to get to my Cydia. Preparing file system. Oh, what a beautiful sight on an iPad 2. So yes, I did have to do this like three or four times. I lost track, but wasn't quite as easy as it was on the iPhone. So take your time, have some patience, set aside an hour. Shouldn't take an hour, but this particular iPad did. Well, hey YouTube, DJ Mick. Hope you enjoyed the review on the iPad 2. Did take quite a few attempts. We spent a good hour trying to get it successfully installed. It failed a number of times. We deleted it, reinstalled it, as you saw from the full video. Hope it helped you out and helped you understand what you're up against installing this jailbreak. Have patience, keep trying, and once again, hopefully you did a backup if you just jumped into this, because it's horrible when you see people lose all their info. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave some comments, questions, whatever you got below. Subscribe above. Follow us on Twitter, IDJMick. Peace. And God bless.